They're so good. Well, new at 9, known mainly for his award-winning independent horror films, local filmmaker Patrick Ray has gone in a different direction for Belong to Us, a family film shot right here in Kansas City. Russ Simmons joins us now with the local director and the screenwriter, Amber Rapp. Russ, take it away, my
friend. All right, thanks very much. Well, Patrick, you know, this is a complete change of direction for you. What made you decide to...
No one dies in this movie.
I'm so glad to hear it. Why did you decide to do a family film?
I needed to make a film that my kids could watch at some point. And Amber approached me with the script, and I really, really connected with it because the main story deals with a father and daughter relationship. And I have two daughters, so I felt like this was the right project for me, and I'm really glad I took it on. So.
Now, are you a dog lover?
I am a dog lover, and the dog in the movie is my actual dog.
Oh, perfect. So did you have any experience with the dog fighting world? Because this is about a dog who was saved from the dog fighting world.
I didn't, but I knew that I had seen like a special on that, and we have KC Pet Project as well as some other organizations in the area, and it's actually a big problem in the Midwest, so I thought, well, why not roll that into a family feature and get some exposure to that and do it in a way that it's appealing to everyone.
Now, W.C. Fields famously said, never work with children or animals. And you guys have had the...
And we did both.
You did both. Was it more difficult than what you're used to?
I mean, a little bit, but not really. Like, luckily, the name of the dog in the movie is Duke, and that's the name of the actual dog, so the dog would actually respond to commands, which was nice. And we brought in an animal trainer to help us with Duke. And then we cast some wonderful kids in this movie, and, you know, it was just one of those things where we got really talented kids. The parents were great to work with. And so it wasn't that hard. It really wasn't.
And who are some of the other cast members?
Brooklyn Funk is a local actress here in town. She was like 12 at the time that we shot the movie, and now she's like 14. Then we had Kathleen Warfel.
Great actress.
Matthew Lindblom. And then we had Scott Cordes. He plays the villain in the film, but he's the nicest guy in the world.
In reality.
In reality. Mm-hmm. And then an actor named Ryan Onan, who came in from Los Angeles.
Mm-hmm. So. And why did you decide to shoot here, and where did you shoot?
We shot here just because we all live here, and it was great to be able to film a movie and then go back home and sleep in your own bed. But we shot in Peculiar, Missouri, Shawnee.
Overland Park.
Mm-hmm. And it was a great time.
And you guys, I understand, are working on another script between the two of you, right?
And it's a horror comedy. So it's not quite horror, and it's just got a little bit of a blend of humor, and it's a haunted house movie that is about a stay-at-home dad.
And Amber, why did you decide to go in that direction?
Well, Patrick approached me, and I thought, well, it would be fun to do together. I like the comedy piece, and I like the fact that it's about a family, and it really kind of connects with relationships that are set in this very intense situation.
Mm-hmm. Now, where can we see the movie? That's the main thing.
Belong to Us is available on sale at Walmart right now. So it's on the shelves at Walmart. She said it was in the Shawnee Walmart.
Yes, the Shawnee, on the one on Shawnee Mission Parkway, as well as Amazon Prime. You can get it. You can purchase it, rent it.
And Vudu, and then iTunes, and Google Play, and all those.
Spectrum Cable, VOD.
Yeah, those streaming
excellent
platforms.
Well, we're so glad you came in.
Thank
Hope
you.
The movie does well for you. And hey, Matt is out at the Jewish Community Center. Hey, Matt.